Are you looking for the best home theater system? In this video, we will look at some of the 5 best home theater system on the market. Before we get started with our video, we have included links in the description. So make sure you check those out to see which one is in your budget range. Starting at number 1. Logitech Z9065.1 Home Theater System. The Logitech is a powerful 5.1 channel surround sound home theater system with amazing audio quality, easy installation, and is the only one on our list that is THX certified. It's also incredibly easy to use with a simple remote and receiver. The Logitech Z906 is the successor to Logitech's extremely popular Z5500 home theater system, and it does much to improve upon the previous generation. The sound system maintains a superb audio quality with 500 watts of continuous power and well-built speakers. The Z906 is a 5.1 channel surround sound system with 4 satellite speakers, 1 subwoofer, and 1 center channel speaker. These speakers all produce amazing sound, but be aware that the satellite speakers are only one way, so you won't get quite as much range as possible in those. Ensure your home theater system has the best RCA cables. The overall installation is easy enough. The Logitech Z906 is a wired home theater system, and it doesn't use proprietary connections, so you can easily purchase longer cables if needed. The Logitech system includes 6 audio input connections on the subwoofer, but it's unfortunately lacking in HDMI cable ports, so you'll need to connect Blu-ray players via coaxial or optical S/PDAF inputs. The system is also really easy to use. The remote is incredibly simple, and the AV receiver is small and clearly labeled. All in all, if you need an excellent all-around home theater system, the Logitech Z906 is the choice for you. If you want to transfer this quality sound to the car, you should also get the best AUX cable. Number 2. Nakamichi Shockwafe Elite Home Theater System. The Nakamichi Home Theater System offers powerful 7-channel surround sound, incredibly simple installation and dual wireless subwoofers for room-shaking bass. It's also Dolby Atmos compatible, which provides an unparalleled audio experience. Nakamichi takes a unique approach to surround sound here with just a soundbar, 2 subwoofers and 2 satellite speakers. The Shockwafe Elite 7.2.4 isn't a traditional surround sound system with multiple satellite speakers around the room. Instead, the soundbar simulates the work of the front, right, left and center channels, along with wide soundstage speakers for left and right ambient effects. The sound system also includes 2 wireless subwoofers and 2 rear two-way speakers. The rear speakers are wired directly to the subwoofers. We were very impressed with the overall sound quality the system outputs, especially with the Dolby Atmos compatibility. The overall installation is incredibly simple with the Nakamichi Shockwafe Elite Home Theater System. Simply plug in the soundbar and subwoofers, then power them on and they will automatically connect to each other. Connect the rear speakers to the subs and then you're good to go. The Shockwafe Elite system is also really easy to use with the included remote, but we do wish the remote's range was a little longer. You get 3 HDMI inputs, an optical input, and a coaxial input for plenty of connectivity options, meaning you can connect plenty of Blu-ray players and gaming consoles. To keep these cables from taking over your entertainment system, try also picking up some of the best cable ties. Number 3. JBL Bar 5.1 Home Theater System. If you're looking for the best wireless home theater system, you can't pass up this JBL Home Theater System. This is a 4K compatible system with superb audio quality and powerful bass that's easy to use and set up. The JBL Bar 5.1 Home Theater System is incredibly appealing for anyone looking for powerful sound without taking up a lot of space or spending endless hours on installation. This is a truly wireless surround sound system that features a single soundbar, 2 wireless satellite speakers and a wireless subwoofer. One of the most unique aspects of this system is the fact that the satellite speakers magnetically attach directly to the soundbar and can be removed to create a surround sound experience when you want it. This essentially eliminates complicated installation processes. However, if you want it, the satellite speakers can be wall-mounted with the included mounting hardware. You can connect devices to the JBL Bar 5.1 via Bluetooth or with one of 3 HDMI inputs, meaning you can connect all of your 4K devices and gaming consoles with ease. The JBL system is also incredibly easy to use. Most TV remotes are compatible with the system, but you can also use the JBL SoundShift functionality to switch between TV sound or tablet/phone sound for a truly seamless second screen experience. We do wish the bar had some more EQ controls, but overall, the sound quality is powerful and balanced out of the box. It's also got strong bass that fills the room. In the end, if you want stellar audio quality without the complicated setup, you can't go wrong with the JBL Bar 5.1. If you don't mind all the setup, take a look at the best center channel speaker. Number 4. Polk Audio MagniFi Mini Home Theater System. This Polk audio sound system packs a powerful punch in a super compact package that's easy to use and easy to set up. It's also a very affordable way to achieve cinema quality sound. If there's one thing to know about Polk Audio, it's that the company excels in delivering amazing, high-end audio experiences directly to your home. The MagniFi Mini Home Theater System is a testament to that fact. It may not look like it, but this compact audio system can fill your living room with powerful cinema sound. The compact design is perfect for anyone looking to save some space while still getting an amazing audio experience. Trebles could be better, but still impressive, especially when combined with solid bass and mid-range frequencies. There's not much of an installation process to get the MagniFi system up and running. Simply plug in the soundbar and subwoofer and power them on in order to get them connected wirelessly. After that, you can connect your TV with the single HDMI input or other devices wireless via Bluetooth. Unfortunately, you're a bit limited with the single HDMI port, but if you're looking for something compact, you might not need more than that. If you're looking for powerful, cinema-quality audio in an affordable and compact package, the Polk Audio MagniFi Mini offers the best high-end home theater speakers. And of note, this system boasts Google Cast, which works over Wi-Fi to receive songs from your smartphone or smart device. With these casting abilities, you'll be able to set that best HDMI cable to the side for good. Number 5. Bestisan 80W Soundbar Home Theater System. The Bestisan audio system is a room-filling soundbar that is easy to use and extra affordable to boot. Featuring multiple sound modes and simple installation, you can't go wrong with this option if you're on a budget. While the Bestisan 80W Soundbar Home Theater System is only a soundbar without any of the extra subwoofers or satellite speakers, it still features audio that's powerful enough to fill your living room with rich sound. The soundbar is made from two 2-inch tweeters and two 3-inch drivers to achieve a 3D stereo audio experience. Our favorite feature on this soundbar, though, is the option to switch between three different audio modes: movie, music, and dialogue. Each mode has its own, self-explanatory purpose, and our testing revealed that each was suited for the task. The remote also gives you the option to increase or decrease bass and treble levels for a more customized experience. Installation is as simple as plugging in the soundbar and getting it connected to your TV. Unfortunately, you don't get any HDMI ports, but you still get optical, auxiliary, USB and RCA inputs. You also get excellent Bluetooth 5.0 connection to connect to phones, tablets, and Bluetooth-compatible TVs. All in all, if you're looking for the best budget home theater system, you can't go wrong with the Bestisan 80W soundbar.